Gotta admit, Alan's got it made. He's sleeping with the boss, and his commute to the office is just a few steps from the bedroom.
What else is happening?
The rest of the samples for the fall line.
Alan's talking to his company's head of design, who also happens to be his daughter, Leslie, about a new product called the three-way poncho.
Production samples today look amazing.
And this is the brilliance of Suzanne Summers. She gets inducted into the Infomercial Hall of Fame, and during her acceptance speech, she's wearing and pitching her latest product.
You want it, don't you?
So that poncho will actually hang in Suzanne's closet, which happens to be an enormous walk-in.
My closet is no big deal, but Suzanne's closet. Now you're talking closets.